are talking about family photos. I don't know about you, but every time there's kind of a change of season, especially going into fall, it feels like we constantly have women coming into our stores shopping for family photos. So I'm going to show you three of my favorite looks that I think are just easy to build a family photo around. And that is my first tip before we even get into clothes. I've done this for so many years and had so many women come in, and I feel like, pick your outfit first. You're the most important. You're probably the hardest to style. Find something you love and then build everyone else's outfit around that. That is my tip number one. Style yourself first. Don't buy the cute little kid's outfit that you just fell in love with and then you're stressing for weeks trying to find something that looks good on you to coordinate with that. Go with you first. Okay. All right. So look number one. This is really fun, and this is really beautiful for fall. I'm gonna start with the top here. This is the Rocks Paisley Smock Blouse, and this is by Ronan Ryan, which is an Every brand, so this is our brand. Just beautiful kind of paisley. It's got all the fall colors in it, and then just a little hint of this kind of gold fleck, so it really makes it feel kind of special. So this would be great for your family photos, but also just a great either wear to work or date night, like easy top. The smocking is right here, so it really fits you well, especially for family photos. You don't have to worry about the tuck or the front tuck or how it's fitting you. It'll have a beautiful blouse, so you won't have to worry about that. All right, so that is the top. This also, then you become the print, right? In this outfit, you're the print, and then you build kind of the solids around that. See if you can find kind of maybe a plaid for one of your little ones to wear that kind of coordinates with this, and you're golden. I have it back to dark denim. These are Hudson's. This is the Hudson Barbara. We started carrying the Hudson Barbara a couple years ago, but this is a new silhouette in a high-waisted boot cut. So super fun. Boot cut is definitely back. I see people asking that on Instagram. Yes, absolutely. We have boot cuts in the store. And this one is just, the Barbara hugs you, especially if you are curvy. If you're in the double digits like me, it hugs you in all the right places, makes you feel great, tucked in. And it's a really dark wash. The wash is called Requiem. Great name. Requiem, so super dark. That's going to show up beautifully in photos. It would also be a great wear to work because it's the boot cut, so it looks like a little bit like a dress pant. It's a really, I'm going to get up close a little bit more, really dark wash. So great use after your family photos as well. So because it's a boot cut, it really does require, unless you're super tall, again, I'm 5'7", requires a little bit of a heel. So I'm in just this Cork Ease brown suede, really pretty, but also if you're trying to do an outdoor picture and you're like tromping through a little park, you're in this block heel and you can easily do that. And then finishing off with accessories. So little earrings, I have in just a simple little thick gold hoop. It's gonna show up in a picture, but it's really easy. And it comes in this little pack. It's the Luna earring pack. So you're also gonna get this beautiful little drop. This one is the little lightning bolt with a drop. So just fun to play with, but also a great basic to wear for your pictures. And then I just have this little Sahara coin necklace on. You could definitely go with or without the necklaces in here, but I think it just opens up the neckline. Would be really pretty. All right, that's outfit number one. Let me get on number two for you. Okay, so let's say you don't want to be the print. You don't want to be the print hero in your picture and you want something a little bit more traditional. I think this is traditional with a twist, and a great kind of, you can take the print to the kiddos or get the husband in the plaid shirt and this will be beautiful. Again, I'm going to start with the top and just kind of work my way down. So this is a beautiful sweater. I think you can't go wrong with that ivory pop in a picture. It doesn't matter what your skin tone is, your hair color. It's going to make everyone's makeup and hair just really pop. And this is by RD Style. It is the cable knit pullover. So you've got a little mock turtleneck here. It's kind of a standard length. I did a little bit of a front tuck, but it's got a little kind of smocking to the bottom, but it's not fitted to you. So if you want something with a nice little drape, this is beautiful. But really the hero of this piece is this cable knit. It's really, really gorgeous, and I think would give that texture and just unique pop in a picture. And then I've paired it back to, this is the Page Jogger, it's the Maisley. And this is kind of a maroon, hopefully you can see it on camera here. Gorgeous, gorgeous color. And you have either this maroon color as an option, or depending on which way you're going with family photos, go back to this olive green. A little bit more washed out in the olive green than in this maroon. It's a little bit richer, I think is the best way to say it. But either one would be a great option. And then also something traditional that you're gonna look 5 years down the road at these pictures and just think you nailed the outfits, but yet modern with the jogger, because you got this little jogger bottom to it. And then my recommendation would be do a little slide. Go back to something like this, like the Mark Fisher. This is really beautiful suede color. Again, if you're taking autumn pictures, that's gonna be fantastic. Gives you a little bit of heel height. Great look. Not a lot of accessories needed. I just kept on that little earring from the Luna pack, and this is so pretty. You really don't need any bracelets or necklaces going on. I would just keep it nice, simple, and neutral. Before I get started with this one, let me just tell you, if you live near an Evereve store, we would love to style you for family photos. Bring in what you have pulled together. Our stylists will help you. If you're not sure where an Evereve store is, look online at our store locator. We would love to support you. If you're not near a store and you have a little time, sign up for a Trendsend box. You can actually leave us notes about the family photo that you want to take, things that you're looking for. That's actually the last Trendsend box I helped style when I was in a store, is someone doing family photos. And it's such a joy for us to be able to support you in your life in that way. So come find us. We'd love to style you. But if you can't do either one of those things, hopefully these three looks help you in some way. So final look that I have on, I think again, is just going back to a more neutral selection. If you want something a little bit more feminine, but still has that hint of fall, I think this is a great option. So I'm actually gonna start with this little cami, because this is really what kind of makes this nice feminine touch. And then it's kind of a juxtaposition of kind of this little sexier Kiara cami from Allison Joy, paired back to a cable knit cardigan. Great for your family photo, but also great for date night, you know, when we're still trying to sneak in this patio in the evening, and you kind of want that sexier date night look, but you also want to be warm and comfortable, and so you're going to bring that cardigan to layer over. And this one lays beautifully. So a great little staple. I think it's $38. It's also a great add-on item to your wardrobe. And then pairing that back, this is a little cable knit olive green cardigan. I would call it a midi length. It has a little split here on the side, so it really drapes beautifully. And I think that's another just beautiful color to build a family picture around. Because you have an open neck, I just layered in this little necklace. Meet Meredith. She's a new little double chain, so you get two in one. Little wider chain here. If it's getting loud in the background, I'm so sorry. People are coming in to start the day at Edina, and again, we're in this new store, so we're so excited. And I can hear their excitement back there. Hopefully you can't. And then I just have it paired back to that little initial necklace that I wear all the time. I would do this with a little skinny. This is the Connie. If you have not gotten into a Connie, talk about the easiest skinny you'll ever wear. This is the Connie by Cut, and it is more of a mid-rise, so it's falling under my belly button. Super, super easy to wear. Color, I apologize, I forgot the color wash. They'll drop it down here, but it's a really great medium wash. For pictures, it's great because it's totally clean. There's no deconstruction. There's just a really simple raw hem at the bottom. Easy peasy. And like I said, if you haven't, it's a good skinny for anyone, but if you're in double digits like myself, it's so easy to wear. And it's a great one for curvier gals on the bottom to get into a skinny. This one I've just got with a really flat slide. Look at these. These are adorable. Sam Edelman just a little calf hair pony, a little bit of an equestrian, you know, theme over the top, which is really popular this season. She's so easy. I mean, honestly, back to that cable knit sweater that I had on before, she would be beautiful too if you don't need a heel. I mean, it's just so fun, so gorgeous, but she's just that pop of unexpected with this kind of more neutral, a little bit more conservative look. And I just think she is so, so fun. Okay, three different looks, family photos. Enjoy yourself, have fun. This doesn't have to be as stressful as it seems. I hope you'll let us help you. And it was so fun to get back in the fitting room with you again today. I'll see you soon.